Harold, a new hell for the royals? Say it ain't so. But it looks like Meghan's re-entry into the wild world of Instagram might just be shaking up the monarchy. Now, if you can picture King Charles sitting down, scratching his head, and penning a list of all the things that get his royal blood boiling, well, you might find yourself in need of a pretty hefty notebook. Rumor has it that a single page wouldn't suffice. Not with the royals' current drama. Oh, and speaking of drama, Prince Andrew's been busy playing real estate games, claiming squatter rights of all things. Meanwhile, Buckingham Palace is now a whopping $2. $4 trillion off in the state grant department. Talk about royal pain in the budget. You'd think that would be enough to occupy their royal minds, but no, there's more. Remember Meghan? Of course you do. How could you forget those ever-so-candid paparazzi shots of her getting in and out of cars and buildings? What a busy woman indeed. It's been a while since we've seen her showcasing her mock civility on Netflix or making her debut on Spotify. Years, even since she's blessed us with an Instagram photo alongside her buddies. But surprise, surprise, she's back. On Wednesday, she dazzled her followers by appearing once more on the gram. Hair styled by Katie Lee and celebrity jockey Cleo Wade at her side, Meghan's post rang out with a joyous, belated birthday party with these lovely muses. Talk about making an entrance. Now, what's truly interesting is that this year, Meghan's been keeping a low profile. Most notably, she hasn't been by Harry's side during interviews. What's he been up to without her watchful eye? Well, we don't have all the juicy details, but it's clear that something's changed. And as for Meghan herself, the woman who once accused the royal family of silencing her has played her cards close to the vest, remaining deliberately quiet for most of this year. Oh, the intrigue and mystery that continue to surround the royals. Whatever will happen next? Well, dear reader, you'll just have to stay tuned, won't you? Oh, the plot thickens. Just when you thought Meghan Markle's silence was her new modus operandi, she's back on the radar, collecting awards and making waves. In May, she was honored as a woman with vision. And what was that vision, you ask? Talking about feminism, it seems. A phase that might be over, but hey, it earned her an award. Meghan Markle, ladies and gentlemen, is back and better than ever. Or perhaps no worse than ever, but let's not get caught up in semantics. She's here, and she seems to be on the brink of a major American relaunch. Now, if you're gathering evidence of this grand comeback, look no further than Exhibit A, Wednesday's Instagram photo. After years of staying away from social media, Meghan has returned to the digital fray, and that's not just an interesting move, it's downright fascinating. But wait, there's more. Enter Exhibit B, the tantalizing ongoing mystery of Meghan's Insta account. Remember her cover story for The Cut? A tale that ended up with Allison P. Davis being, quite literally, hoisted onto her own stick. A juicy tidbit for the gossip aficionados among us. You want a secret? How about this? Earlier this month, a source whispered to Page Six that Meghan had plans to go live on Insta last year. But then, like a plot twist in a thrilling novel, she changed her mind just before launching her Archetypes podcast. That Instagram page? Just sitting there, waiting. But hold on to your seats, because earlier this month, the buzz was that Meghan had her Instagram page up and running, quietly preparing, like a mastermind plotting her next move. So what's in store for her followers? Apparently, it won't be just a collection of quotes or overly stylized shots of her smiling in the sunshine. No, there's symbolism here, a kind of freedom symbolized by Meghan and Harry's newfound independence. And the whispers keep coming. Another source told Page Six that Meghan has been in talks with various brands, paving the way for future collaborations. But of course, where there's Meghan, there's controversy. Julia Cartier is rumored to be wringing her hands over the whole affair, fearing that a deal could ruffle the already ruffled feathers of the royal family. So here we are, dear reader, watching as the Meghan Markle saga unfolds. A tale of feminism, intrigue, secrets, and yes, Instagram. Meghan is stepping back into the spotlight, and you can bet your bottom dollar that the world is watching, popcorn in hand. But where this all leads? That's the question on everyone's lips, and only time will reveal the answers. Stay tuned, for the next chapter is sure to be as gripping as the last. Hold on to your hats, folks, because the Meghan and Harry roller coaster has taken another wild twist. Just when you thought we'd heard it all, The Sun came out with an article over the weekend, dropping juicy tidbits about the couple's Hollywood plans. Let's break it down, shall we? First up, Meghan is reportedly all set to take on several projects with her new Hollywood talent agency by the end of 2023. Well, that's promising. And if you've been yearning for a touch of romance in the midst of royal drama, it seems Meghan and Harry are gearing up to deliver just that. Word on the street is they're set to produce a very tear-jerking romance film. But wait, there's more. They're not just complaining about the royal family. They're making moves in Hollywood. Netflix, that giant of the streaming world, has reportedly shelled out a cool $300 million to snag the rights to Meet Me at the Lake, a project Harry and Meghan are set to produce. Talk about putting their money where their mouths are. But before we get too carried away, let's be real. Meghan and Harry's track record in Tinseltown isn't exactly stellar. In fact, it's kind of like that embarrassing cousin who keeps failing, but you love them anyway. The Telegraph's Camilla Tommy didn't hold back, dubbing the Lake Project their latest dice roll. Industry insiders are equally skeptical, with some describing the project as a sink or swim moment for the duo. So what's it all mean? Is this the dawn of a Meghan and Harry renaissance? Will companies be clamoring to engage with Meghan, hoping to get women from all corners of the globe clicking and watching? Or, as we all wonder with bated breath, will it all come crashing down? If it does, brace yourselves for the fallout. A palace insider spoke to the Daily Mail, painting a picture of a royal family on edge, fearful that if the film flops, the insults will fly once again. The whispers of concern have even reached the point where some fear Meghan might pen her autobiography, spilling all sorts of secrets and casting the royal family in a less than flattering light. In a world of uncertainties, this much is clear. Meghan and Harry's Hollywood adventure is poised to be a thrilling ride. Whether it ends in triumph or disaster, it's sure to keep us all glued to our screens, gasping at each unexpected turn. So grab your popcorn, dear reader, because this story is far from over. The next act is sure to be as thrilling as the last, and you won't want to miss a single second. All right, folks, fasten your seatbelts because it's time to explore the roller coaster that is Meghan's renaissance. And trust me, it's a ride you won't want to miss. For King Charles, Meghan's return to the limelight could be seen as a blessing or a curse, depending on how you look at it. On one hand, the big projects, the flashy agents, the glitzy Hollywood vibe, they're all like dazzling lights, distracting the media from the more mundane matters of royal life. Imagine people writing about Meghan's signature line of aromatherapy or vegan goodies instead of the daily palace happenings. That's a win for Charles, right? But hold your horses, because here comes the worst-case scenario. Grab a drink, and maybe make it a double, because it's a tough one even to contemplate. The royal family has been playing hardball with Harry, sending him into an orbit that's drifting further and further away. Evicted from Frogmore Cottage, HRH title snatched away, and not even a morale invite to commemorate the late Queen's death? Ouch. So with the Invictus Games in Germany on the horizon, what does Meghan really have to lose? What's stopping her from spilling the royal tea, dishing out all the juicy, ugly stories about her in-laws? And here's where things get interesting. Combine Meghan's desperate need for a fresh start with Buckingham Palace's repeated attempts to distance themselves, and you've got a perfect storm brewing. And not just any storm. A Hurricane Sussex, if you will. That Instagram photo from Wednesday? Oh, that's just the tip of the iceberg. Meghan is back, and it might be time for Camilla to stock up on gin, because this is going to be one wild ride. Meghan's renaissance is here, and it's a whirlwind of excitement, intrigue, and drama. Is it a ride we want to take? Oh, absolutely. But don't buckle up, dear reader, because the twists and turns of this adventure are bound to leave you breathless. What do you make of Meghan's comeback? Is it a triumphant return or a potential disaster waiting to happen? Whatever your thoughts, one thing's for sure. The saga of Meghan and Harry is far from over, and the next chapter is shaping up to be an unforgettable thrill. So grab your popcorn, settle in, and enjoy the ride. It's a story that's writing itself, and you won't want to miss a single thrilling moment.